Can I just say, it is really a privilege to have been accepted. It was a completely serendipitous career choice and ride. It's a privilege to be in people's homes and for them to feel comfortable in bringing generally a lot of calamitous and distressing news every day. We try to do it with heart and soul and honesty, but I've worked with so many incredible people. I'm really, really proud to say I've been at 10 for 25 years. We're Network 10 is a badge of honour. I've met so many new friends this year, known this one for a long time. Yep. It's a privilege to work with you, Ita. And the guys behind me, so many people here I genuinely call my friends at Network 10. It's family, and I couldn't be more humbled and grateful and somewhat overwhelmed. I wasn't going to cry. But,
congratulations again, Sandra. Sandra Sully, ladies and gentlemen.